The State of the Union is just around the corner. In light of this annual occasion, AKA NCAL is launching a week-long informational series today on the state of long-term and post-acute care leading up to President Obama's address Tuesday, January 25th. The series will include one-pagers and daily blog posts featuring national highlights in the areas of long-term and post-acute care, including quality, workforce, assisted living, and reimbursement. Be sure to check out our website, akancal.org, to access these resources and comment on the blog post. This effort cannot tell the whole story without your input. What are your thoughts on the state of long-term and post-acute care in your state or at your facility? Is there something specific that you think President Obama should address in his State of the Union speech? What workforce challenges do you foresee in 2011? We want to hear from you. Send us your thoughts, and throughout the week, we will promote them on our website, blog, social media channels, and other publications. Send your comments via email, Twitter, Facebook, or even YouTube. For those of you on Twitter, you can tweet your comment with using the hashtag LTCState. You can also post on our Facebook wall or upload a short video clip on YouTube and tag it with the keyword LTCState. Your input is important to us, so share it. We look forward to hearing from you and learning more about the state of long-term and post-acute care in your community.